and bob my ankle. That's it. And drain the water out. That's it. Seam on the inside of the freaking tube. Seam's there, seam's there. So when the crossbars are welded, it closes off the tube, even though it's seam welded. It keeps the seams on the inside so you can't see them. Because after it's plated, you can see the seams. If there's seam in the middle, you'll see it in plating. Okay, just don't use them, frig it. Okay, that one's a blank, as is the rear one. These ones need holes in them for the unit to bolt down on. So we're going to drill some holes in them first, so we don't have to drill holes in the old frame. Then we can drill them in the drill press and make sure the holes are nice and straight. Okay. No, missed. Dick. Okay. And measure that. Okay, now we've got our lines marked across that ways. And we have to find the centre. Okay. And we just put it down on there. Do a little mark like that. Turn it around. Do a little mark like that. If the marks align, then we're on centre. Then we go up and mark the other hole down here. Stop! Let's see about it. Okay, now we got the three holes drilled in them. Fuck. finishing done. We got 60. We got a 60 in the bender. On those paint markers.
Make a bypass for that.
Alright, I think we might try two 40s in there, a 40 at the rear, to raise it. I think it's stupid, but it's got a fit, and the bodyworks don't consult me with me one bit before they built those units, so, oh well, that's where it goes. Twang! Okay, here is where we are at. Alright, that's packed it up to the height. It's got it near level. And that's left us a little bit more room to get the bolts through there on the solar panel. So that'll be enough to get it in there without stove piping the top of that solar panel. In there too. So, nice and sharp edge. Glasses on first, 20 mil, that's it. Dagon's off that.
Yeah.
Go on there. Yeah, so we just bolt through there.
in the back.
End the welding part of this and the fabrication part of this, and we'll come back to that and then a little bit after when it's all plated up.
Back from the electroplaters. Got the roof nice and silver. Let's see, it's a nice finish. Okay. All covered in blue before, but all looks pretty now. You know, the finish on it. The thing is, it's zinc passivated, and that means that if you even grind this or mark this, okay, the zinc around it will be sacrificial, so that even that part won't rust. Even if you mark it or ding it, or you can grind it a bit and still fine, it won't rust. Probably a little bit at the front. To give them a shake to shake. Seal them up.